I'm the host.
Hey everybody. My name. Welcome back to Jonah's School Show. Is that our name?
What? I don't even know the name.
Welcome to Jonah's cool newbie character talk show. It's a little bit like Ellen. It's a little bit like Jimmy Kimmel. A little bit like Jimmy Fallon, if you know what I mean. But let's just get into this right now.
Hello, I'm the actor for Aquaman, and I am here to talk about my new movie. It will be amazing, but it's not just me. It's the Justice League, and this man will be talking to me about different questions about movies and some I don't even know about. So some we might need to like turn off the camera so I actually know what it's about. But let's just get on to this and hope that we have no problems.
So, Aquaman, I'm gonna ask you a few questions.
Okay.
So there's gonna be a lot of movies that people aren't gonna really will enjoy. And I'm gonna know if you're gonna enjoy some of these. And one of the movies that I'm gonna ask you about is Nutjob 2. And I didn't think it's gonna be a good movie.
It's gonna be terrible.
Nutjob 1 is terrible.
And personally, I don't watch kids' movies.
Do you know why they made a second one?
No, I do not. I think they just wanted to see if the second one would even be any good, but it's not.
Why is a squid on your head right now?
Well, when I was filming the Justice League and when I was doing a scene by the water, a squid got on my face and it won't let go, so there's a squid on my face.
So can you tell us anything about Justice League so we can know what to expect for the movie?
Well, I don't want to have any spoilers, so I'm just going to tell you it's going to be great.
I also have one more question. Aren't you going to have a new movie coming out in 2018?
Yes! Just about me, I'm very excited.
Are you?
Duh! Finally got to see
you start filming it?
Yes, we are.
Okay, that's all we have with Aquaman right here. Give a clap for Aquaman.
Yeah, I'm the best. Hello, I am Julia McGill, and I will be taking over Jonah's show for a few episodes. So here we have the actor for Optimus Prime. He's wearing his mask. He said he does not want the people to see his face, and I don't know why. Okay, I have some questions for you.
Yes.
What do you think about having another Transformers movie, another sequel?
Really? It was just Michael Bay's idea? I sort of like the concept that we're having a fifth movie, but I sort of don't. I guess, but still, it's going to be a good movie. I think it's going to be a hit with the other four. And
so you think it's going to be a good sequel like Fast and Furious 7?
I don't think it's going to be have that same less into it, but it's going to be a good movie. It's going to be a better than Fast and Furious 7.
Okay, can you talk to us about it? Because I never really saw the trailer for the last night. I don't know what to expect of it, but I know that it was getting made.
So, it's going to come out this Friday, June 21st, and basically I become evil.
Okay, I knew that, but what do you think of being evil? Are you disappointed that you were evil, or do you not even care about if your character is evil?
I don't care if it's evil. I'm just happy that we're having another sequel. I know that a lot of sequels get bad reputations, like Cars 2 did, and Nutjob 2 is having a bad reputation right now, and a lot other than the one.
Yeah,
gonna ask you guys a question.
Oh god, this mask is so
hard. I wish I could not see it. Alright.
Wow.
You can ask me questions about my new video game, and I'm gonna ask you questions about your new video game.
I never really played any of the Mario games, but I heard that they are very popular and that a lot of people like Mario.
And I'm gonna make a new game called Super Mario Odyssey.
Okay. What do you think about Super Mario Odyssey?
It's a good game, I guess. So at E3, people were trying it out, and they said it was a good game. They said it was great. And I'm not gonna really spoil all of it, but Bowser captures Princess Peach, and this time he's gonna marry Princess Peach, and I have to save Princess Peach before Mario. I mean Bowser. The best part of it is that my cat actually turns into like a shapeshifter in the house. So if I throw my hat on something, I'll turn into it. It's a very good concept of the game, and I hope everybody's gonna like it. It comes out on the Nintendo Switch, and then it comes out on the web. So look forward to it, okay? Alright.
Okay. And now about my movie, The Last Jedi.
Yeah, I want to ask you a couple questions about that. So, a lot of Star Wars movies have been bad, and the last one had a bad reputation for the fans.
Yes, the last one, Rogue One, was not that good. But The Force Awakens was good, and many people were excited about The Last Jedi.
But still, some people won't like Force Awakens, which is... So, some people don't seem as very promising that they're putting up a movie called The Last Jedi.
But Luke Skywalker is changing gray. You can see that on the preview. And Kylo Ren is the same dark character. And it looks like it looks like Poe Dameron is going to have some more moments on him.
That's all the time we have for today. Stay tuned next time.